You think that land will gift you glory? Our Lord will not protect you, but he will guide you. There is a scourge haunting us all, George. Those lands are scorched, those fields scarred. Men have no faith, no hope, no God. But you do. And I will pray for you. His eyes are like the flame of fire, and he has a name written that no one knows but himself. He is clothed in a robe dipped in blood, and the name by which he is called is the Word of God. And the armies of heaven, arrayed in fine linen, white and pure, were following him on white horses, and he will rule them with a rod of iron with which to strike down the nations. He will tread the winepress of fury of the wrath of God Almighty.